told you for days in advance that if the university sought to go ahead with that construction, they were going to physically destroy the university. And the first time some of you who know better and are old enough to know better let young people think that they had the right to choose the laws they would obey as long as they were doing it in the name of social protest.